All right, so this is a video on 5G, the fifth generation cell phone communication networks network. For whatever reason, sorry, the camera's a little weird. For whatever reason, the Democrats, the Republican Party, if you will, they don't talk about the fifth generation, the millimeter wave. You know, the millisecond latency, and it's dangerous. It's danger, you know. I don't know why they don't talk about it, but it's, you know, I listened to Charlie Kirk earlier today, and I don't know if he's ever talked about the 5G or the fifth generation or, you know, what's the other guy? I'm mostly conservative. Libertarian some aspects, but there was another guy. What's that guy? He's on at 12. Hannity, right? I don't, well, Hannity might have, but like most of these people don't talk about the fifth generation cell phone communication network. It's like the only thing I can think of is they're aware of it and they're using it to their own advantage. So, for instance, they use it, let's say this, I think it was in 2020, no, 18, I think, they made it legal for internet companies, right, to sell data to whomever, right? That data eventually goes back to you, right? And I think I made a video about what cryptocurrency actually is. It's people. I mean, I'm considered a cryptocurrency asset, if you will, a token, right? I mean, that's just what it is. I'm considered an intellectual property, except that's just the shadow. That's the shadow doing that. So, see, that's actually probably better. But yeah, I would say that. What was I going to say? Yeah, so it needs to be looked into, it needs to be taken down, it needs to be, you know, I don't know. It's causing a lot of so-called mental illnesses with these veterans, which I don't think most of them have mental illnesses. I think most of them are being attacked and being zapped constantly, especially when you think about the threat casting, the 5G, you know, and this stuff isn't supposed to exist in the United States, so the veterans didn't die, you know, they didn't die for that. And especially when they come back home, they have to endure that kind of crap, you see what I mean? So it's like, I don't know, my forehead looks really weird, but I think it's just the shadows. But they didn't die for that, right? I just think that they need to start talking about it. The only thing I can think of is the reason why they don't talk about it. It's because they're using it to, like I said, mine for cryptocurrency, mine for the views, whatever you want to call it. It's dangerous, you know? It's like these people want to play these little games about like monetization of people. I know that some of the cryptocurrency actually involves what do you call it? Actually involves sin, if you will. Like that comes from a different type of science, I guess you could say. And that's my own theories on that. They want to monetize sin in the form of like a social credit system, if you will. And my neck. See, sometimes when I get zapped like that, I get like a little, you know, a little spasm or whatever. But I can actually feel it like zap me sometimes. Like it's really bizarre. But it's been like that for most of my life. So you know, sonic weapons goes in the ear. Your ear is connected to the back of your throat and I guess your vagus nerve. And with that, they can connect your stomach, your enteric system, all sorts of stuff, you know? They can hack your body, biohacking, if you will. So, but that's just a little video of like why people don't talk about the 5G, you know? I mean, roll it back. It's my uncle upstairs. Also, there's these people want me to do something horrendous, like like, oh, well, I should mention the Space Force, right? The Space Force is actually like based off of what do you call that? Voice to skull technology, like the Frey effect. They figured out how to communicate. Your brain gives off EEGs. I think it was the Facebook F8. They figured out that you could pretty much talk to people without talking to them. Speechless communication is what they called it. I could find the article online, but it's very interesting the technology they have and the technology they're using against us without us consenting to it, you know? So I think it's very dangerous and I think my camera's a little dirty. And very, dumb, I guess. For the they obviously want to take away people's guns here in the United States, which I think is dumb. Well, I mean, that's their end goal. They want people to be little minds, little slaves, little drones, if you will. This has to do with the mass formation psychosis. All that technology, the 5G is involved with that. You can look up into the Corbett Report. I used to watch him a lot. I'm probably gonna start watching him again. But there's a lot of like good material that he provides there. But it's just like these people don't talk about in these political parties, if you will, they don't talk about the fifth generation cell phone communications and its capabilities, mind you, with deep fakes, with God knows what else. I mean, I'm not. It's kind of what time is it? It's like 9:24 at night, so I'm not thinking too clearly. But they, it's like super super fast. And I don't know why they won't talk about it. That's the only thing I can think of. Either they're completely foolish, or they know exactly what's going on. I'm beginning to think that these people know exactly what's going on with the technology, right? It's the 5G. They're using it to manipulate people at a different level than they could before. And I just think it needs to be looked into, you know? Also, I'm constantly I'm what you would consider a targeted individual, right? I mean, it's kind of dumb to say that, but it's true. I mean, I'm targeted. I've been targeted most of my adult life because I looked into Christianity and the Theosophical Society and the Age of Aquarius and Pisces and all this stuff. So, Jesuits, ecumenism, the Mark of the Beast, that kind of thing. And like, they kind of hate me, which I don't care. But it's kind of funny. Like for instance, they have the capability of of artificial intelligence of like making videos based off of like your previous videos you've made. And so this is an actual video of me. I'm not flipping anyone off, I'm just saying. But it's the technology, the 5G is dangerous. It's just dangerous. It'll never get better until people admit that, until people look into it, until people I know it's my forehead, it does that. Until people, start coming together with solutions instead of problems. Anyways, I've also what was I gonna say? I'm not good with making videos. I'm going to be excelling. I don't have anything written down here. No templates, no nothing like that. So this is just kind of off at the top of my head. So eventually, I'll start writing stuff down, and then I'll start, going down the points or whatever, if you will. So that's just one of the things I will be doing in the future. I guess just to stay sane, without being, I don't know. It's information, right? It's a free country. I know the NSA and all those people hate people like me who have free thought and, have solutions, but I guess I guess they don't really care. I mean, they care if it's for money, right? If it's for cryptocurrency or whatever. But like, hell, I can't even like my ex-employer blacklisted me. And this whole the town I'm living in right now, I didn't realize it at the time, but it's like known for like child trafficking, I guess. And it's like I'm not too concerned about that. I'm just gonna pray for that to go away. But that's like that's what they want, you know. They want that their old ways back, I guess you could say. But anyway, that's about it for now.